finding inside Taylor. Back out Crawford.
Apparently that one through the floor. A lot of that has to do with the crowd. That's much
quarter number two. Came in with good defense, but into the hands of Crawford. Oh, what a play! Behind the back. And a lob sent to DeAndre Jordan.
Now that was a highlight play. Mainly because Crawford was totally unselfish.
Great defense again by the Clippers. I mean, forcing drives, meeting at the rim, blocking shots.
One-on-one with Williams. Shake and bake move. Oh, he puts it in. Superb move from Jamal Crawford.
And Jamal, uncanny ability, really. With the behind-the-back pass and the hoop. Shake it up, Jamal.
Hits it. Blocked by Griffin. Chris Paul took it away. Paul connected. Locked it ahead.
Oh, baby.
And a magnificent lead of Barnes for two. Crawford with the save. Clippers lead. What a wild exchange at both ends of the court.
Favors jumps out. Four to shoot. Down to three. Down to two. Crawford for the win.
He's unbelievable. You can see him getting into his rhythm. 2/10 of a second left on the clock. Kind of remind you of the Brooklyn Nets game.
For Matt Barr. There's the speed. Look out. Oh, oh, man.
Blake's laughing because he didn't know what he was going to do. Blake's saying, I didn't know what we were going to do. Were we going to throw it up the backboard or what?
You want to have fun. Come see Clipper basketball. You never know what's going to happen next. Look at that.
Anderson inbounds. This is Crawford. And that's the shot in credit. With 2 minutes of a second to go.
Here's the shot by Jamal Crawford here. This is him at his best. A little hesitation and just raises up over Connington.
JJ has it. There he is. Crawford. Full play at the top. Bingo! Clippers basketball. Jamal Crawford with a ball in his hand and in the net.
Both Seattle and Sacramento. Why?
Head. Hollins gets fouled. Crawford comes over to high-five Billy Crystal. Everybody's happy at Staples.